Major victory for the Broward County Public Schools District. An arbitrator has ruled that the district may require teachers to return to class in order to meet operational needs. The Broward Teachers Union filed a lawsuit against the district earlier this month to prevent requiring high-risk employees from returning to class. However, the arbitrator's ruling also means the district must provide documents to the union about decisions on returning to the classroom.